my name is Catherine Kwahu. Today is 11:05, and I am going to show you how to digitally label a photo. So here you'll see that I have my photo of my pituitary gland already on there. I'm just in Word. I usually just do this in Word because it's the easiest for me. So the first things first, we're gonna go right up to insert. And I'm going to insert a shape. I usually do the arrow here. I'm gonna come over to my photo and I'm gonna draw an arrow right here. As you can see, like, the arrow is light blue. It's really light. So usually what I do is I go right up here, change it to black. There's actually like a thicker black down here that I like to do. And then I just go right back up to insert again. And this time I'm going to come over and I'm going to click insert a text box, simple text box. Oops, wrong one. Sorry about that. It's the wrong one. So we're just going to leave that there for a second. Actually, no, let's see if we can delete it again. Go back up to my photo. Okay, so sorry about that. We're going to go to insert text box, and we're going to go all the way down, and we're going to click draw a text box. And so then I usually just draw it. Here, I'm going to type in nucleus. And I'm actually going to edit this because it's going to leave it white. And I'm going to go to fill shape and I'm going to go to no fill. So that way my photo still shows behind. And actually I'm also going to shape outline, no outline. So then it's there and I can move it down closer to my arrow. And now we're going to do the same thing again. Insert shapes. I'm going to draw a nice little arrow over here. Actually, right here. Format again. Make it the black. We'll make it the thicker black one. And then again to insert text box. And we're going to draw a text box. Same thing. So you see, my text box kind of ran out of room there. I'm just gonna go like that, and I'm gonna go up with that, and make sure I spelled my word right, and I did. And then same thing, just up here to fill. We're not going to do a fill, so it shows the photo. And there we go. So on to the very last one here. We're going to go back up right here to insert shapes. It's going to be these ones right here. Format. Click the down arrow. Down arrow here, that drop down. Actually gonna make my little arrow a little longer here. And again back up to inserts, over to text box, draw text box, just means a little text box here, no fill, no outline. And there we go. And so I do it this way because I'm gonna actually, I'm trying to zoom out because you'll see it's already in my document and it's already labeled, and so it'll stay that way as I save it. So that is how you digitally label a photo. Thank you so much.